morning, students. Today we are going to discuss the next topic of lesson 1 of civics, that is power saving. And the topic is accommodation in Belgium. Accommodation means solution, adjustment, balancing of power. Earlier we have already discussed about the ethnic composition of Belgium, but just you should remind, the ethnic composition of Belgium is based on language. That means there is only linguistic group Dutch, French and German. Here you should know that Belgian leaders or Belgian leaders identified the regional and cultural difference present in their country, and so they tried to remove these differences. So we will discuss actually how the Belgian leaders remove the differences those were present in Belgium among the social groups, ethnic groups. First of all, we will discuss how this balancing of power had been done by the Belgian leaders. You may say that steps or measures those had been taken by Belgian leaders for balancing powers, or the steps or measures taken by Belgian leaders for accommodation of power in Belgium. Since 1970 to 1993, Belgian leaders reformed or recommended reform their constitution. Four times. And after reformation of constitution, the reformed constitutions put forwarded many things. Those things we have to understand. The first one, the constitution prescribed, or the constitution provided the provision that equal number of representatives.
Government, community,
community government had been formed. Means for all the community, Dutch, French, and German, a community government had been formed, and the representative of community government had been elected by the respective community, Dutch, French, and German, and they could elect anywhere they resided from the place they can elect, they could elect their representatives. So, this was the fourth measures that have been taken. And you should know that after the reformation of the constitution, the Belgian model constitution had been adopted in so many countries. So many states of Belgian constitution had been introduced in many countries. So these are the steps or measures that had been taken by the Belgian leaders, or the constitution provided the four provision for balancing power in the Belgium. You may say that four steps had been taken for the